By the people, for the people. This is the motto of Slaney Search and Rescue. Their base is situated at the back of the Riverside Park Hotel in Enniscorthy. Slaney Search and Rescue was officially founded by Harry O'Connor back in 1995, following the search of the River Slaney itself for a local lady by fishermen and cotmen. The organization continues today, spearheaded by its chairman, Shane O'Connor, son of founder Harry, as well as the committee and the 25-strong voluntary crew. They store their equipment in and have their canteen in converted lorry containers, hardly a fitting base for such an important service. They would hope to eventually have easier and more direct access to the slipway where they usually deploy their boats. A more permanent base of operations close to this point of deployment would dramatically reduce the length of response times in an emergency. From humble beginnings, the organization has grown its fleet to 7 boats. Slaney Search and Rescue has formed its own dedicated sub-aqua unit with 6 divers, all fully qualified. Slaney Search and Rescue are now part of the National Emergency Database, and an emergency response crew is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Slaney Search and Rescue provide training to their members in boat skills, navigation, and engine maintenance during weekly meetings at their base. Although the name includes search and rescue, more often, unfortunately, it is a recovery rather than a rescue. One of the biggest searches came in 2002, when over a 6-week period, the River Slaney claimed 7 victims. The crew of Slaney Search and Rescue stayed out on the river until all missing persons were eventually recovered. They play an important role so that a loved one who was lost to the river can be recovered, for the family to have some sense of closure. Not many would be able to provide such an important service, especially in adverse weather conditions, which are normal in our little corner of the world. But Slaney Search and Rescue are there. Aside from their core duties, Slaney Search and Rescue play a big role in Enniscorthy and Wexford during times of flooding, providing assistance where they can. They also provide safety cover for events such as the Ettermine Rowing Club, the Wexford Open Swim, the Hope and Dream Run, the Darkness into Light Walk, and many other local marine events. Recently, whilst marshalling a large group of swimmers at Curraghlaw, the Slaney Search and Rescue were called in to evacuate the area following a large fire at the beach. 91 swimmers were promptly made safe. It costs in excess of €10,000 per annum to have this organisation in place. Slaney Search and Rescue are solely dependent on donations from local businesses, the general public, and fundraising events run throughout the year. Slaney Search and Rescue would like to thank everyone who has supported them throughout the years, and they are assuredly grateful for your continued support to keep this essential service running, which is truly by the people, for the people.
Flow to the sea, flow river flow.